Good morning, children. How are you? Fine. Today's date is 19-8-20. Day Wednesday. Class KG. Subject English. Chapter's name birds. B-I-R-D-S. Birds. B-I-R-D-S. Birds means chidiya. First, duck, sparrow, pigeon, crow, owl, myna, parrot, peacock, cuckoo, duck, sparrow, pigeon, crow, owl, myna, parrot, peacock, cuckoo, D-U-C-K, duck, D-U-C-K, duck, sparrow, S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow, S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow, pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon, crow, C-R-O-W, crow, C-R-O-W, crow, next, owl, O-W-L, owl, O-W-L, owl, myna, M-Y-N-A-H, M-Y-N-A-H, myna, parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot, peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock, cuckoo, C-U-C-K-O-O, C-U-C-K-O-O, cuckoo, again read, duck, sparrow, pigeon, crow, owl, myna, parrot, peacock, cuckoo, duck, sparrow, pigeon, crow, owl, myna, parrot, peacock, cuckoo. Okay, children, words ko achi tarah se yaad karna hai, write and learn properly. I will meet you next class. Okay, thank you.